my everything. I will adore you. Glory. Lord, just worship him for a moment. Hallelujah.
Bless the Lord. Hallelujah.
Oh! Among you today is the great bondage breaker, the liberator of the souls Amen. Of men. Pray and see, watch and behold, for I am the God who does set men free, and I am able, and I will do a work. Seek me and pray unto me, and see if I will not break their chains asunder and liberate them in the liberty where I accept them.
I'm Jesus the Christ, born in Bethlehem.
Just stay?
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Glory. The presence of the Lord is rich in here this morning.
Yeah. Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Glory. I'm another one of them points. Where do you go from here?
Yeah.
But that's okay. God knows exactly where we need to be.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Yes, my Lord.
Amen. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Glory. Glory. If you'll turn with me this morning to the book of Exodus, chapter 17, and I've got listed, if you saw, was verses 1 through 7. I'm going to start at verse 5 and read 5 through 7 this morning. Title of my message this morning is, I Have to Go. I Have to Go. I got to share it, Cherry.
Go ahead.
Okay. Me and Missy was driving back from Harrisonburg last night, and I was just kind of talking to her about the message this morning, or at least what was on my heart. And